guys. This is UCI Grad Slam champion Rebecca Riley coming to you live from quarantine with a few tips on how I've been making work from home, safer at home, work for me. I think that my first tip is that I have been trying to view this situation in as positive a frame as possible. I think that it's obviously very disruptive to have all of our routines shaken up, but with disruption, with chaos, oftentimes we discover new ways of going about our day, new ways of tackling our research, tackling life itself that we wind up taking with us through the rest of our lives. And these moments can be very instrumental in developing us as people. And so I'm trying to look at this time as a time that I can reprioritize, refocus on some of my goals, really keep my eye on the prize, and also tackle some of the aspects of being a graduate student that are a little harder to do when I'm going in every day for research. So one of those is my enormous reading list. I always feel like I have so much to read and I never have the time to read it. And now has been a great time for that, obviously, sitting at home. And I would highly recommend if you are a graduate student to look at your life, your academic life, your academic world, and say, what are some things that are difficult for me to do in my normal everyday academic routine? And is it possible for me to find a way to do that now? Because I think that just that alone has helped me put a much more positive spin on this whole situation. Other things that have helped me, definitely getting outside and getting some sunshine, hanging out with my cat as much as possible. I think that being outdoors is so good for all of us. And now that we have a little bit more time, if you can do that, I would encourage you to. And then the last thing that's been really helpful for me is making a schedule that incorporates both my academic goals for the day as well as my personal goals for the day. So as I